New this morning, a popular photo spot in NoDa, making room for people and bikers. Charlotte city leaders approving $13 million to turn Matheson Avenue from four lanes into two. It would all happen between North Tryon Street and Jordan Place. The street is known for its clear views of the uptown skyline. The city is set to add bike lanes and wider sidewalks. Construction is expected to finish up in 2027.